We're here with Dominic Panetta today for junior forward. And Dominic, talk to us first about your shoulder injury that you sustained.
It really hurts, but you know what hurts more is the fact that my roommate, Simone Denis, is never at the house to hang out with the boys. He's always with his girlfriend, so kind of just it's getting old.
It'd be a pretty good idea to put the GoPro on and show you how you get out like through the bus or whatever. You know, we have to climb through.
Yeah, sometimes it sucks.
That's what I'm saying.
Chef would be all over it. All over the seats.
Yeah.
Yeah. And like, we'll show him like going there. And the guy comes
and him in the bathroom.
What?
Hello.
Let's go junior. Oh! Oh my God! Oh,
wow, interference.
Who wants to be on camera? I got FaceTime. Cool. I'm breaking the camera on a header.
This is our room.
Man. This is us right here.
Wow, penthouse.
Yes.
Let's see what else we got. Lights work. What a view. Great stuff. Nice.
Boy came behind the net, twisting and turning in the offensive zone. Oh, a broken glass in front of the dog pound, right behind the Bemidji State net of Wilkins. The whole sheet of glass has fallen onto the ice.
I'll tell you what, these line changes are really paying dividends. Corey Kane with the goal.
Goal from Thompson, bottom of the right circle. He jams home the rebound. Ferris State in the lead, 2-0, 15-26 to go with the first.
High and wide. Up to zone now is at the point. Keep in mind, Bulldogs are short-handed here. Control one. He scores!
Put a bow on it and wrap the present. Ferris State is going to Van Andel Arena in Grand Rapids, Michigan. A short-handed goal before this crowd in Big Rapids.
What's it back? Maybe. Shoot.
He scores! An instant classic at the Bulldogs to home Van Andel Arena. They come off the bench. Wow, Mayhew, we're going to the championship game tomorrow at 7 o'clock.
The break's on at the hash mark. Section in front of the game. Rubbed down.
Belt whacked at it by Hump. Rebound, Mayhew take it down. They score! 45 seconds left in the period.
Zarnhausen feeds it down low. Haynes backhander. He gets through. Follow-up chance. Score! Gerald Mayhew, who's been feeding off of his line mates, punches in the rebound from tight range.